going to be live on pay-per-view this Sunday.
Well, Josh Christian got a small taste of greatness, but Randy Orton snatched the world heavyweight title away, and Christian wants it back.
Was Christian's first title reign a fluke? Is Randy Orton going to prove he belongs at the top of SmackDown?
And Rey Mysterio, the master of the 619, will take on an R-Truth who's been sporting a new aggressive attitude.
R-Truth is completely unhinged and looks to bring that attitude to Seattle Sunday.
This one, my friends, is going to be great as Michael Cole goes one-on-one with Jerry the King Lawler in a Kiss My Foot match.
It's going to be gross. It's going to be grotesque. Who's going to have to kiss the other one's foot? It's going to be bad.
And who will say I quit first? Will it be John Cena or The Miz as Cena puts the WWE Championship on the line?
John Cena's never quit in his life. The Miz has a way that he can make John Cena quit we've never seen before. It all goes down this Sunday, Key Arena in Seattle.